counting? Is mine counting? Up or down?
I think there's a trail right over there.
Go find it.
Thank you.
good. What are you thinking?
It's gotta cross over somewhere.
I think we should have gone down.
We can go back. Or we can just ride down this ridge.
I think we should ride down either the ridge or the canyon, wherever there's a trail.
All right, we'll go down this canyon, huh?
Well, if there is a trail.
We'll make our own, eh?
Eh?
Hey, okay. Get out, Hoser. Take off.
I'm just warming up.
Take off, Hoser.
I'm still, you know.
You're helping me pace myself, because I'll burn out my arm in 5 minutes if I get crazy with the throttle.
Oh, okay, then I'll leave.
Keep on keeping on.
Down there. Well, somebody beat us out here. These tracks on the trail is what I'm talking about.
I hear them.
Huh?
I hear them.
Me too. Four stroke.
And a two stroke.
Maybe it's our echo. I say we go down here just for the heck of it.
Okay.
Should we wait?
Nah, go ahead.
What?
Thank you.
Where do you want to go? Up the canyon or?
Sure.
Under the tunnel and around the backside?
Either one, whichever you prefer. How's your energy level after dumping it?
I think I'll be okay, but I think I'd like to do the tunnel just so I can remember where it goes. Okay?
Okie dokie.
Yeah.
shit. Slow.
Yeah, I was anticipating it. I remembered it.
I don't remember doing this valley.
I've come down it before. I don't think I've come up it.
Do we go up there?
Well, you know, I don't know. Probably wouldn't hurt. I don't know which way is the best way.
I thought we usually cut across up and over. I don't remember taking this creek all the way up.
I don't either. I sort of remember it being a road, but this is the Fox route.
That is, too. That's what we did last time, remember?
So I think this way is going to get to that hill climb.
Yeah.
So I don't know if we want to try that.
No, it's 180 it.
Yeah. The traction's good today, so I think we should make it.
We might, yeah. But it could be totally tore up too, right? Just dip, just a crust with some soft underneath, so carry some speed.
Yeah. And I think that's a way around, but I'm not sure.
Doesn't look very traveled, and I think that this trail right up here on the edge is what we did. It drops down and cuts across.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. But let's keep going.
Okay.
See what we see. place we stopped the last time.
Yeah, we came up that road and then dropped down over here, recognized that's where they came up, and then went down this thing, which was pretty fun and nice and banked.
Yeah.
That's kind of what I envisioned is doing, coming around.
That hill was a breeze.
That was nothing.